Thanks, Austin, for doing such a great job on the guitar. It's looking a lot better and sounding great as well. So I'm just gonna play a couple of wee things here, just to let you hear it.